It says the real walls of copper and iron. What is a real wall of copper and iron? It's people. It's tens of millions of people who really support the revolution.